Welcome guys, in this video we are going to learn JDK, JVM and JIK. आप डेली एक प्रोग्राम को टाइप करते हो, एग्जीक्यूट करते हो, then you will get output on the console. But how it is possible? Because of JVM, JDK and JIK. What is mean by JDK? JDK stands for Java Development Toolkit, provide development tool at the time of application development. It is a platform dependent because it is available for many hardware and software platforms. It internally contains documentation, JRE and JVM, and it is physically exist. Now, what is meant by JVM? JVM stands for Java Virtual Machine and provide specification in which bytecode can be executed. It is also platform dependent because available for many hardware and software platforms. It internally contains compiler and JRE. Compiler can be used to convert source code into the bytecode and bytecode into the .class file. JVM first load the code, then verify the code, then execute the code, and at the end provide runtime environment to that executable code. Now, what is meant by JRE? JRE stands for Java Runtime Environment, provide runtime environment to the executable code. It is also implementation of JVM and internally contains JVM.